Hi everybody, in our video we will show several megaprojects. These megaprojects, which are made at great costs, may surprise you. Because these projects, which require extraordinary effort and experience, are almost perfect. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Let's watch our video now. Cable stayed bridge. The Kamurin Bridge is built on Karakaya Dam Reservoir across the Euphrates River in southeastern Anatolia, Turkey. The project includes a bridge and a tunnel with a 2x2 lane road of 5.155 meters. Kamurin is a cable-stayed bridge, a modern and functional structure, optimal for longer spans similar to the suspension bridges on the Bosphorus in Istanbul. The 4-lane, 660m bridge contains a 380m span with a single pylon of 165 meters of height. The deck cross-section is orthotropic steel, while the superstructure of the bridge is connected to the pylon with 42 tension cables. Cable State Bridge, Kamurin is the world's fourth tallest, 168.5m, single pylon bridge. Kamurin Bridge is one of the outstanding projects in the world. The bridge was largely completed using domestic engineering, domestic technology, and domestic workforce. Coastal Highway Route E39. The route runs from Kristiansand in the south to Trondheim in the north and is approximately 1,100 kilometers long. The E39 Coastal Highway Route, a continuous route without ferries, is the largest transport project in Norwegian history. An improved and ferry-free Coastal Highway Route E39 will connect cities in western Norway more closely. The road runs through the cities of Stavanger, Stord, Bergen, Ford, Alesund, and Molde. The total travel time today is about 21 hours, including 7 ferry connections. The aim is to create an improved and potentially ferry-free E39, which will cut travel time by half. The route will be almost 50 kilometers shorter. If the project is realized, the structure, which is also known as an underwater highway, will be a first in the world. Eppenburg SBB Railway Tunnel. The Eppenburg is one of the traffic bottlenecks in the Swiss railway network. The consortium ARGE Marti Eppenburg, under the direction of Marti Tunnel, is building the approximately 2.6 kilometers long tunnel. The Eppenburg Tunnel is the core of the approximately 3.5 kilometers long new line, which will pass south of the center of Skåneward and will have a straighter alignment than the existing line, which has a tight curve in Skåneward. Thank you. The main purpose of the tunnel is to increase capacity. The two additional tracks in parallel with the existing double track line will effectively create a four-track line. Nominal line speed in the tunnel is 160 kilometers per hour. Concrete blocks produced at the construction site are transferred into the tunnel and laid on the walls. If it weren't for this giant tunneling machine, things would be quite difficult. The extracted waste is largely recycled and used. The contribution of technology to human life is more evident in such projects. As technology develops, people will sign bigger projects. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video.